Rana must die!
Queen of the jungle, Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon. She fights for the rights of every man. She stands for freedom wherever she can. We all can sleep soundly when Rana is near. When she's on guard, there's nothing to fear. She's Rana, queen of the jungle. Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon. The world is safer thanks to the queen. She protects us all from things unseen. When evil is conquered, the trouble will cease. Thanks to Rana, the earth will find peace. She's Rana, queen of the jungle. Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon.
Superstitious guides became more and more frightened, claiming that this area of the jungle is bad medicine and that it's ruled by the devil doctor who makes dead man walk.
Yes, this is definitely going to work. Yes, my zombies will be in control. We are going to have fun today. Lots and lots and lots and lots of fun.
Three nights ago, the natives deserted us while we were asleep, with only a few supplies and being stuck 100 miles from civilization. Agent Stryker decided to briefly search for the location of Ilsa Von Todd's secret compound while I guarded the encampment. We would then try to get back to the nearest town for reinforcements. 2 days have passed and Stryker hasn't returned. I fear he's been captured or killed and...
Who's there? Adam, is that you? Adam! 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 What?
Thank you.
Well enough to leave soon.
You saved me. Who are you? What's going on here?
I am Rana. This is my home. You are not wanted here. My friends will come to lead you back to your world tomorrow.
Wait! My name is Alexandria Solace. I'm with the U.S. government. You've got to help me. There's something wrong with my friend. You saw him. There's a Nazi criminal near here doing God knows what.
Forget your friend, Miss Solace. He is dead. What you saw was something that must be destroyed. As for Ilse von Todd, I will deal with her soon. I want her and you gone from my jungle.
Adam dead? No, that's impossible. He was walking around. And how do you know Ilse von Todd?
It is my business to know all that goes on in this jungle. Since coming here, I have seen many things that you would call impossible. Your friend is a zombie created by Ilse von Todd. I am going to stop her before she harms anyone else. I will be going now.
Wait! I'm trying to go with you!
You will stay here. Some native friends of mine will come back to the camp tomorrow and lead you back to your world if I have not returned.
I know who you are! Wanda Harrell!
What do you mean?
I recognize you from old newspaper photos. Wanda Harrell.
World famous zoologist and wilderness survival expert. You went on an expedition years ago and disappeared without a trace. The story is said that several searches turned up nothing, and you were eventually given up for dead.
That was a long time ago. You are right. I was Wanda Harrell. I saw the inhumanities and cruelties mankind inflicted upon itself. I saw the damage that was being done to this planet. I saw the death that was coming. But no one would listen. So I vowed to protect this land and its creatures for as long as I could from the insanity of the outside world. That is why you and this Nazi must go.
But I can help you.
No. You will stay.
I'd be here if I were you. Hold still. Just a little unwanted flesh. Little tester. So you know that didn't hurt a bit, Ned. But of course, if you're not good, it will. Oh, I think that'll be good for the testing. Now, hopefully, you will have progressed. Of course, if you haven't, I have to do more work on you. Do more like that. Quiet!
Thank you.
you're the legendary jungle queen of the Amazon. Obviously, you know nothing about electronic devices for intruders. Do you? Nothing to say. Just as well. You'll be like all the others. Slaves. Like him, for instance. You see, Dafür made a mistake. The German Nazi army was nearly unstoppable. But you knew that though, right? The problem was, his army was human. However, my army is not. What he should have done was make them zombies so that they can only be controlled. Like Stryker, for instance. One of my creations. One of the wonderful things that are going to rule the world, that are going to listen to my every command. You see, humans can be hurt. They can bleed. They can feel pain, and they can die. Mine, however, they feel nothing. And they're stronger than the human race, and they'll never die. Isn't that right? Pretty soon I shall rule the world, and you, my little Jumazon, little Amazon bitch, will die. You're mad. Mad am I? That's what my superiors used to say at the SS. We'll see how mad I am when you see the handiwork of my message experiment. Do it again, you might not like what my next experiment might be. Change your little prehistoric ways, uncivilized shithead. Stryker, snap! You won't get away from this. Oh no. I will fight to save all the living creatures in my land. You won't live to see all the living creatures in your land. How unfortunate for you. I wouldn't move. Stryker!
There!
Sandra! You found your little friend here in the jungle. She's not as crafty as you, but she'll make an excellent zombie. We are ready to begin. I've long looked forward to working with you. If my theories are correct, the higher levels of estrogen will retain their intelligence, especially if the operation will keep them loyal to me. Wouldn't you say so? Oh, that's right, you have nothing to say. I'm sorry, my dear. I don't have any anesthesia. But you know, in the beginning it'll hurt just a little bit. But the pain won't last. Stay still. You know we're about to make medical history. You bitch! Now I'm gonna make it especially painful. You see? Now these have to be sterilized again. It will make my operation so damn hard.
Thank you.
Now we shall proceed.
Against it constantly.
And what will you do now?
I don't know. The jungle has become my home these past few years. I think I'll stay here. At least for a while.
Well, whatever you do, I hope you're happy.
You too. Farewell, my friend. Remember that you are always welcome here in the jungle.
Well, you never know. Maybe someday soon we'll meet again.
I'm sure we will.
care of yourself. Remember, you are always welcome back to the jungle.
I'm gonna come back and get you.
Alexandria!
Back to the jungle, my friend.
are.
This is the freshest of all smooth
Alexandria, but why are you here? Has something happened?
It's bad news. Elsa Van Todd has escaped.
Escaped? How?
I took her back to America to stand trial for crimes against humanity. Between the atrocities she committed as a Nazi and the sick experiments she was conducting here, she was sure to hang. I even testified against her. Then she went crazy in the courtroom. She attacked me and gave me a nasty scratch before they could restrain her. Let me see this scratch. When did this happen?
About 3 days ago.
Looks pretty deep. After court was adjourned for the day, Elsa was being transported back to the prison by 2 federal agents. When the car was forced off the road somehow, and a gas bomb of some kind exploded in the vehicle. Elsa escaped, but the 2 agents died instantly. Poisoned. Details are sketchy, because there were no witnesses.
Do you know what kind of poison was used?
I don't know. Our scientists haven't been able to identify it yet. Anyway, Elsa apparently had an accomplice who helped her escape. Our sources indicate that she's fled here to the Amazon. Maybe back to her jungle compound. The FBI sent me to check it out since I'm familiar with its location. Sure hot around here.
Well, I'll help you if you want. Alexandra? Alexandra, are you all right? Alexandra? These symptoms. It can't be. But all my training in biology and botany tells me it can't be anything else. She's got Lucifer root poisoning. If I recall my studies at Princeton, Herbis Satanus, the Lucifer root, is one of the most toxic flowering plants in the world. Both its sap and aroma are poisonous to animals. It's very rare and exists in only very limited areas of the Amazon. An antidote can be made, but part of it requires leaves from the plant itself. I've got to get that antidote to Alexandra within 6 hours or she'll die. Wait, there's a field of them nearby. You'll be safe here. Hang on until I get back.
Yes, my pretty. Well, soon you will be the instrument of my destruction against all my foes.
Oh,
introduce you to Teela. I met her the last time I was here at the jungle. Like you, she was raised in the jungle, but unlike you, she's seen little of civilization. Very little of civilization. But I promise, I will show her so much more. So much more after I've killed you.
Kill!
Teela, get some rope. Damn you, jungle woman.
What's your game now, Von Todd?
Game? My game is death. Your death, Rana. I've gained an immunity to their poison by gradually exposing myself to higher and higher concentrations of the Lucifer leaf. You, my dear Rana, have not. However, the fumes from these plants will asphyxiate you within 15 minutes.
die a horrible death.
Die! Die!
Yes, die. Okay, this is what we're going to do. My gold is right outside the compound.
Gold!
Gold. Yes, the little yellow stuff that shines.
Gold.
You take the shovel, and you dig. Well, actually, let me go with you so I can show
dig.
You. Dig! Yes, dig. Come. This way.
The sap from the Lucifer root is highly acidic. It burned through these ropes just in time. Now to get that Nazi bitch and her playmate.
Oh!
how you ever survive, but I've got plans for you that are gonna make you wish you died in the jungle. When the log burns, you'll hang. Teela will be here to watch your last dying breath. Sorry I can't stay. I'm gonna go finish digging up my gold. Burn! She's playing you for a real fool, you know.
What?
She's going to dig up the gold and leave you with nothing.
You lie!
Then why did she leave me here with you? Wouldn't it be easier for two people to dig up the gold instead of one?
You lie!
Am I?
Thank you.
Alexandra.
Oh, thank goodness.
Luckily, Ilsa had the antidote in her lab. Here, drink this.
She won't be too happy to learn that Von Todd escaped again, and that Alexandra was badly hurt during her last escape.
What do you want in my jungle?
My name is Martin Stone. This is Agent Claudia Major. We're associates of Alexandria Solis. I'm her bureau chief.
Then where is Alexandria, and what brings you here?
Ilsa Von Todd has escaped. Agent Solis was seriously injured. She'll recover, but not for a long time.
So you think Von Todd returned here?
Yes, we're coming for your help.
We know you two go back a long way.
Yes, that was 4 years ago, at the beginning of the war. I wanted to get away from all the killing and so-called civilization. So I came here. But then I ran into Ilsa Von Todd, and I nearly died. I had entered the jungle to study all of its wildlife, but instead, I was attacked by one of her henchmen.
Oh!
She thought I was an American agent sent to stop her experiments.
Who are you looking for?
No one. Liar. I'm here to get away from the war. I know you're an American spy. Now is your last chance to tell me.
I'm not
lying. Tell me, your death will be swift. Are you?
No.
I think you're lying. Talk now? I guess not.
Ow!
Maybe this will make him talk.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Are you gonna talk?
I told you.
When she recovers, let me know, and we'll finish our interrogation.
You have hold, Mr. Drusa. Nature calls.
What the hell is going on over here? What's going on? Oh, Jesus! I can't believe this today. Not believe this. Authorities to track her down.
Needless to say, they weren't successful. Look, set up the camp. I'll go check out her compound. If she's back, I'll know it.
I'm back all right. I'm just sorry that your little friend Solace survived my trap. But you and your little friends won't be so lucky. As you can see, Tila has survived the gunshot wound.
I live!
And she also rescued me from Solace before she was taken back to the United States.
But you'll be happy to know that I've been busy. The Amazon has so many unique creatures, which I have mutated and controlled. So, which one of you wants to die first?
Creation will strike you back.
No, you I'll keep, because you I want for myself. So the toss-up is between you two.
Not her, you bitch.
No, in fact, you know what? Since Solace isn't here, I think you will die first.
Take me! Down her!
Die! Come, my pet! Come! Come and kill this little wretched being!
Thank you.
I will turn Teela over to the authorities here. You can take Von Todd back to the States, but be sure she doesn't get away this time.
Your reign of terror is over. I'll be sending two agents back for Claudia's body.
Okay, and give my regards to Alexandria.
I will. You're not going back to the States where you can escape again. You're dying right here in the jungle. Now you know what Claudia went through. Some jungle animal would come along and have a nice feast. I'd shoot you right here and now, but that's too painless. I want you to suffer.
Ah! out of the jungle, dark and wet, comes a woman you'll never forget. She's strong as iron, tough as nails. You can count on Rana, she never fails. She's Rana, queen of the jungle, Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon. The Nazis are her greatest foe. She's sworn to stop them wherever they go. Ilse von Todd surely can't rest, because she knows that Rana's the best. She's Rana, queen of the jungle, Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon. The beasts of the forest know her name. The lions and tigers are put to shame. Snakes and quicksand can't do her in. If you stick with Rana, you'll always win. She's Rana, queen of the jungle, Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon. One day Rana nearly lost her breath when she was faced with the flowers of death. Persistence and cunning she did defeat those jungle blossoms that smell so sweet. She's Rana, queen of the jungle, Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon. She fights for the rights of every man. She stands for freedom wherever she can. Can all sense of Sally when Rana is near. When she's on guard, there's nothing to fear. She's Rana, queen of the jungle, Rana, angel of hope. When danger lurks around the bend, you can count on Rana to be your friend. She's Rana, queen of the Amazon.
Miss Damon, enjoy tonight, because the fun will begin tomorrow.
Kill Rana! Kill Rana!